king of the swingles, whoa, the jungle VIP. I've reached the top and had to stop, well, and that's what's been bothering me. I wanna be a madman, come and stroll right into town. I'd be just like the other man, I'm tired of mucking around. Oh, ooh-ba-doo, I wanna be like you. Yeah, I wanna walk like you, talk like you too. An ape like me, oh, can learn to be human too.
You see, the first anthropoid to ever walk erect was probably having a bad day. You know, I bet his mother followed him around saying, "Now, Theodore, don't you do that or else you might get stuck that way." But he was a rebel, didn't give a damn, looked her straight in the eyes and said, "Look, Ma, no hands." But at school, everybody began to taunt him, saying, "Theodore, we always did suspect this. Why, we always thought you to be a homo erectus."
Theodore is a homo. Theodore is a homo.
Ooh, bet you, I wanna be like you. Yeah, I wanna walk like you, talk like you too. Oh, you see, it's true. An ape like me, oh, can't learn to be human too.
But of course, soon the word got out to the ruling class elite about this monkey who had begun to walk on his feet. And they said, like, well, what's going to happen if this guy grows, say, a cerebral cortex or an opposable thumb? Boy, we'd be out of a job. You know, this guy, he can make us look real dumb. So, as with anything that challenges the orthodoxy, the ruling class elite did what they always do, what they do to this day. That's right, they called out the moralists to fight their war by proxy. And the moralists said, "We'll help you out with this. We'll say, the only reason that this boy is walking erect is to proudly display his privates. And if this keeps up, our civilization would end in moral defeat." So the congressional body of monkeys enacted a law that says, much like laws say today, it said, and I quote,
"Ooh-ba-doo."
That's right, the congressional body of monkeys enacted a law that says we all have to wear a warning label, fig leaf, and they condemn this process of natural selection and anything at all to do with Theodore and his conspicuous erection.
Now don't try to fool me, man cub, I've made a deal with you. What I desire is man's red fire, so I can be like you. So come on over here, man cub, and tell me what to do. Give me the power of man's red flower, so I can be like you. Oh, ooh-ba-doo.
So soon the word got out to the weirdos, to the outsiders, to the kind of people that would listen to this song. And they saw how walking erect made the powers that be mad. And that's when it became a countercultural fad. Soon everybody was whispering about natural selection. And in the privacy of their own homes, they were all doing the latest dance craze known as the conspicuous erection. So the next time you see something that you don't understand, well, don't dismiss it with a wave of your hand.
Ooh,
if I were you, I would not be too proud, because it might just be your hairy knuckles that are dragging the ground.
Ooh, bet you, I want to be like you. Yeah, I want to walk like you, talk like you too. You see, it's true, an ape like me. Oh, can learn to be human too. One more time.